Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the update for Wednesday, March 31st, 2021. Let's finish up the month of March strong. Got an NBA free play on this particular report. We'll get to that in just a moment. Wanted to mention that starting tomorrow, we're also going to have some Major League Baseball videos up just about every day of the week also, so check that out. And if you've yet to become a member at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video. Get yourself set up for a free $60 account, which you can then use on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster at DocSports.com. And again, it all starts by clicking on the link below the video. Passed here last night, passed just about everywhere last night. No college basketball, no NBA, no NHL on Tuesday. Just one of those rare nights where we just ended up passing all those evening American major sports. We are back on a Wednesday, however. I do have NBA, got a six-star play going in the NBA on my homepage over at DocSports.com. We've only had two of these in the entire month of March. We won both, and the third one goes today on Wednesday. We'll look to go to 3-0, finish up strong with a 3-0 mark with our six-star top-end plays in NBA action for this month. So that play is available on my homepage on Wednesday. I've also got NHL going on Wednesday, and I also wanted to mention that the PGA at Valero coming up this week starts, of course, on Thursday morning, and because my first round matchup is so early on Thursday, it's available on Wednesday over at DocSports.com, so you can check that out. You know how well we've done in PGA. We're up over $3,000 for $100 per unit bettors on our current run. But again, star of the show for me on Wednesday is that six-star play in the NBA. Let's get to our free play for Wednesday. It is the matchup between the Jazz and the Grizzlies. These two teams hooked up last week a couple of times. First game was real close. The Jazz ended up winning 117 to 114. And then we had the Jazz the next night, and they were able to blow out Memphis by a 126 to 110 final score. Memphis, you know, when I look at this team, they're getting major contributions right now from their bench. And that's important because they are a little bit banged up with some of their starters, a couple of their starting players, but they're getting major contributions from the bench over the last couple of games. And the Jazz, well, they've been tearing it up for the majority of the season. They're not exactly 100% healthy for this game either. And the one place they've struggled, at least spread-wise, has been on the road where they've covered only two of the last seven. I know short sample size, but still two of the last seven, and Memphis on a 6-1 spread run at home. Again, these teams just met last week twice. Memphis gave them a scare in one of those games tonight. I think the point spread's a little bit too high. So we'll back the Memphis Grizzlies plus the points over the Utah Jazz on a Wednesday. That game starts a little bit after 8 o'clock Eastern time. All right, that's going to do it for me for today. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Wednesday in the win column, and we're just out hours away from Thursday's opening day in Major League Baseball. We'll talk to you on Thursday morning.